الله نحمده ونستعينه ونسأله الكرامة فيما بعد الموت أما بعد Today we are going to discuss about lockdown. We are in against and you are in favor. Let's start our discuss. This lockdown is totally harmful. Because of this cost of everything, either it is a big or small increased. As you listen, price of petrol increased, cost of oil increased. Like this, everything's cost increased more. While many people have not money, due to continued lockdown, how can the people fulfill their responsibilities? How can the people fulfill the right of their brothers, sisters, parents, family members, and neighbors? And biggest thing is that increasing of price is not only for little months, but rates are growing day by day. So inform me, lockdown is useful or harmful?
I want to inform you that many people are dying due to lockdown. And many people are killing themselves due to hunger. As you are listening that, some people died in Karnataka, some in Maharashtra, some in Telangana, etc., due to hunger. And another thing, every parents want to feed their children high quality of food, but due to lockdown, they haven't anything to feed their children. You are saying, lockdown is very, very useful. What, this is very useful?
Okay. One of you told about hunger, and one of you told about increasing cost. There are two opinion, so I want to answer you one by one. As you told about the increasing cost, so I want to inform you why the cost increase. It has a background when Venerable and Honorable Narendra Modi was appointed as a prime minister. He started visiting countries. He visited many countries: America, Oman, Japan, China, Arab countries. He started many countries. On that time, uncountable money was spent in visiting countries. Like this, when the President of United States America, Donald Trump, came to India, on that time also, uncountable money was spent in his welcome. Like this, huge money was spent in unreal wars. Nowadays, they are making excuses. They are covering themselves by saying cost of everything increased due to lockdown. It is totally wrong. It is mistake of government. Cost increased due to mistake of government, not due to lockdown. As you told about hunger, I want to say you that lockdown is not in only India. Lockdown is in China, in America, in neighbor country, in other countries. But why the people of other countries not dying? Because while the people of China, the people of America, they are more than India, they are not dying due to hunger. Because of this, the presidents of other countries, they are providing the facilities to poor. India is not providing the facilities to poor. That's why people are dying due to hunger. It is mistake of government. It is not mistake of lockdown.
What you have expressed about rate, it's totally wrong. I will inform you, in the lockdown, this is the not reason of increasing the cost and value. I will inform you, if anything decrease in the market, his value and cost will have. Listen to me carefully. In this lockdown, all vegetables were decreased. Why? The more vegetables were wasted. Why they have wasted? Because they didn't get the chance to sell except 1 hour or 2 hour. In spite of fact, it's not enough for them. Because of this, value and cost of everything and vegetables increased. This is the reason. This is the reason this happened due to the lockdown.
As you told my brother, that cost of vegetables is increasing day by day. So I want to say you, for your kind information, that cost of everything is belongs to government, and you told the cost of vegetables increased due to lockdown. So I want to say you, as we have knowledge before the lockdown, sometime the cost of onion only 10 rupees for 1 kg, and sometime for 1 kg 100 rupees. That time too much cost was there, so the cost of everything belongs to government except the vegetable, and the cost of vegetable is based on the climate. So it's okay.
No.
1 minute, I will explain my opinion, after that you can answer. We are saying that lockdown is totally wonderful and good. Because of that, if there lockdown will be not, then many patients of coronavirus and many people will be caused due to lockdown, and uncountable people will be died due to virus. And listen like this, our country goes back in 20 years ago in population. That's why we are saying that lockdown is good and wonderful. Now listen another point from my brother Anis. After that we can answer both questions.
This lockdown is very, very useful and wonderful, because before lockdown many people had not knew the value of money. They used to extravagant in wedding, in everything, and many of us used to borrow the money on interest for marriage. Then they get the marriage with delightly, but after marriage they will be tired due to interest, until they kill themselves due to interest. But in lockdown there is no any option to extravagant the money in wedding, because people are not allowed together, the huge people, and not allowed to extravagant, and not biggest thing is that every marriage of lockdown similar is Prophet Sira. So inform me, lockdown is useful or not?
As I listen, what did you say both? There are two questions. Inshallah, I will try my level best. I will give you one by one answer. As you said, my brother, lockdown is wonderful and useful. So I will show you the defects and imperfection of lockdown. As you said, there are many quarantines and hospitals for the people. Do you know what is the condition and position of hospitals and quarantines? No, there is no any kind of facilities for the people, and there is no any doctor to check their health every day, and there is no perfect medicine to cure their illness, and the people, and there is no any social distance, and people, there are people, they are not getting in a day consecutive meals. As per you are saying, if there is no lockdown, people will die. I want to say you that after lockdown also people dying. So tell me and inform me, what is the benefit of lockdown?
Told about facilities of quarantine, I want to say you for your kind information. There are facilities in quarantine, facility of eating and facility of everything is available in quarantine. If the facilities are not available, there is mistake of government. We are allowed to be against it. It is clear?
No.
Okay, I will explain my opinion. Before lockdown, every person was busy in his work. He has not any type of love with his family members. Many of us were not knowing what are the rights of family members, and what are the rights of fathers, and what are the rights of mothers, and what are the rights of sisters. But lockdown taught us what are the rights of family members and neighbors and fathers and brothers and parents. For example, nowadays a widow is surrounding in a social media that there is a family. In that family, father and mother and brothers and sisters. Before lockdown, father and his sons used to live in a foreign country, and his wife and daughter used to live in a city. After lockdown, father and his sons came to home. When they came to home, one of his daughter asked her mother, "Oh, my mother, who are they?" Mother says, "Oh, keep quiet, keep quiet. They are your family members. My friends, inform me. What a shame. Our daughter is not identifying her family members. If the lockdown will be not, that daughter can identify her family members? Never. It is impossible."
As you explained and said, that lockdown taught us the rights of family members and like this. I want to say you have only one story. Only one story you have. But more and more stories are against it. And one of the stories I will make you listen, please pay heed to my words. A man, he had gone to another country, another state for earning money. Due to lockdown, he returned to his house, his home. After reaching his home, he was sent to quarantine and stayed there 14 days. After completing, he came back from quarantine to his house and stayed in his house 4 to 5 days. After that, he went out from house for some work. While he was going, he was surrounded by 5 members who hit him until he fell down, until he is brought to hospital. Now listen me, he was beaten after he was checked. Why? Due to lockdown. If there is not lockdown, it not happen because of the lockdown. And main thing is there, as you said and expressed about rights, it is totally wrong. Because I saw a man, he came from another country, and his son saw his father after saying, "As per your opinion, he should meet him and he should love him, serve him," but he is running away. Please tell me and inform me, this is the rights and this is the love?
Oh, my brother, you told 2 points. First, a man who was hit by a group. Now I ask you why he came while our PM announced stay your home and save your life. But why he came? Another thing about running away from each other. I want to say you, when Hazrat Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu was invited to visit those companions who were caused ta'uni amwaz, he prevented to go on that time a biggest companion by name of Abu Ubaidah radiallahu ta'ala anhu told, "Atafirru min qadrillahi ta'ala?" Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu replied, "I am running away from destiny of Allah to destiny of Allah." So he was Khalifa, but he did not meet those who were caused by disease. So why we should meet others?
Oh, my brother, as per your opinion, that PM told, stay your home, save yourself. But he told a story of family and its rights. Why they have come?
Oh, my brother, he came, live. Why he came? Look, due to his advancement, he knew what is the right of family members. And biggest and important thing is that all the places of wine and all the places of advertise were closed. If any person is wanting to drink the wine, he can't get the wine. Because before lockdown, many people used to work and they used to spend their money in drinking wine and unruly works. And they used to wrong with their wives and with their family members. But in lockdown, they did not get the wine. And they protected themselves from every sin. And many of them repented, and many of them left the wine.
So inform me, if the lockdown will be not, they leave when? Never.
Sir, what you have told, it's true. All shop of wines were closed. But selling of wine did not decrease, but increased. How? The owner of wine shops, they divided the wine among their servants and they kept in their home and they started their business. Main thing is there, before lockdown, if any man would desire to drink, he used to go and reach to shop. And in this time, maybe his father, his mother, his son prevent him, stop him to drink the wine. But in the lockdown, wine is reaching to drinker. And there is no anyone to prevent him. It's mean the facility of drinking the wine increased in the lockdown. So this is the benefit of lockdown?
No.
1 minute. About this, we should listen from my brother Abid also. After that, you can answer.
My dear brother, for giving me a chance. My dear, as per you are saying, that places of wine and places of adulteries have been closed. It is okay. And why? Because that places were harmful for the people. But why? Masajid have been closed. There is benefit for the people. And people were learning their ahadith and supplications. And they were offering salah in every day. And nowadays what we are seeing, they are living in their homes. And what they are doing, we don't know. This is biggest problem for the people. And what we are seeing, nowadays, they stopped their work. And they are wasting their that time in their homes by mobile. And they are watching their mobiles and TV. This is biggest problem for the people. And my opinion, lockdown is very harmful for the people. What you say?
As you told about masajid, why masajid have been closed? I think you didn't study life of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and life of our companions. First of all, I want to make you listen a hadith which is reported by son of Umar bin Khattab radiyallahu ta'ala anhu by name Abdullah bin Abdullah radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. An Abdullah ibn Umar radiyallahu anhuma annahu nada bis salati fi laylati dhati bardin wa rihin wa matarin faqala fi akhir nidaihi ala sallu fi rihalikum ala sallu fi rihal. Abdullah ibn Umar radiyallahu ta'ala anhuma reported that he summoned the people to pray on a cold, windy, rainy night. At the end of Azan, he observed, pray in your dwellings. In this hadith, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has allowed us, if there will be storm wind on that time, we can offer salah in our home. If you observe on this hadith, in this hadith there is not word of disease, not word of virus, not word of illness. So I want to make you listen another hadith. And Abdullah ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhuma annahu qal man sami'a an-nidaa fa lam yatba'ahu min ittiba'ihi udhrun qalu mal udhr qal khawfun aw maradun lam tuqbal minhu as-salatu allati salla. Abdullah ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhuma reported, who listened the adhan, nothing prevented him to offer salah except excuses. Companions asked, which type of excuses? He replied, he observed illness, fear, or disease. My dear friends, our Sharia, our faith is very easy. Ad-Din Yusrun, as we say by our tongue, our Sharia is very easy. And if we search on this hadith, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has allowed us, if there will be fear, disease, virus, and storm wind on that time, we can offer the salah in our home. It is clear?
Concerning I want to ask you, what's your opinion about Islamic schools? Madaris were also closed. You can't understand who is the farmer, who is the driver, who is the student of madrasa, who is the student of government school. In the long run, why? In the long run, the corrected characters and ethical and habits of all students changed. Main thing is there, some people, they had vain thought about Islamic schools. And their vain thought increased. Why? They are telling the student of Islamic schools, they are spoiling, they are living their lives as they used to do. So what is the benefit of sending the madrasa? What is the benefit of taking the admission Islamic schools? It means increased the vain thought of people due to the lockdown, and students are spoiling their life, wasting their life due to the lockdown. What's your opinion about this?
3 points. There are the first point about the education of madrasa, and second point about character of students, and third point the vain thoughts about student, vain thoughts of people about students. I will explain the all points. The first point, the education of madrasa is progressing. The series of education is running as a call, the something is better than nothing, so they are getting the knowledge. And second point, you told there are the education is progressing by online class. And second point, there are two types of student. One type, the one, those students who are big, so they are responsible for their self, because according to fiqh, when they passed 15 years, then they are responsible for their self. So they have to think, they have to correct their life, how to pass, how to live. So they are responsible for their self. Like this, their parents also responsible. And second point, those students who are small, so their parents are responsible for their self. Parents have to correct them. Parents have to lead them to in a good way. They have to correct their character, their habits. They have to tell them what is the correct, what is the not correct. They have to say them. So parents are responsible for the student. And third point, you told the vain thoughts of people about the student of madrasa. So before the lockdown, people, they doesn't need any scholars and alims and students, because there are a lot of alim and scholars. But in the lockdown, they knew what is the value of scholars and ulama, because in the lockdown, all masajid were closed. Then they started to offer salah in their homes. That time there are no any alim and scholars and ufas. That time they need, we have to teach our student in a madrasa. We have to send our student in madrasa. So I want to say you, in the lockdown, they knew the value of scholars and students and ulama. Let's listen, what's your opinion?
You were saying, my dear, you told students are getting knowledge by online classes. There is also loss for the students. How? Some students have mobile, and lot of students, they haven't mobile. They are forcing upon their parents to purchase mobile, and their parents, they are asking from another rupees, because they haven't lot of the money, 10,000, 12,000. Therefore, they are asking to another to purchase mobile. What is your opinion?
Yes, okay. I listened from you. I want to say you, as you told, some opinions are there. As you told about those students who purchase new mobile for online education, but they are not paying attention on education. So I want to say you, those who are wasting their time in mobile, they are responsible of their self. They have to think about themselves, and their parents also responsible for their children. If, for example, if any child is wasting his time, his parents should inform him and make him correct. Another thing, it is clear?
No.
Yes, 1 minute. I want to ask you, and I want to explain my opinion, then inshallah you can answer. And what is happening and what will be happened, everything belongs to destiny of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as we believed. Lockdown also happened due to destiny of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why lockdown and coronavirus happened on the global? Let's listen by according to the Quran. Quran describes ظهر الفساد في البر والبحر بما كسبت أيدي الناس ليذيقهم بعض الذي عملوا لعلهم يرجعون. In this hadith, Allah says, if the sins of people will be increased on that time, there will be fitna on the globe. Our sins increased, growed day by day. That's why we were caused by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We were caused from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by a virus. Virus also from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So what you say about this?
My brother, first of all, I want to remind you that we are discussing about lockdown. Lockdown is useful or harmful. And you are asking me about faith. It's okay. We believe on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but you are diverting the mind. Second, as you said, bima kasabat aydin nas, I want to ask you, those who were in way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they were also bitten. Have you not listened the story in Mudhol? What's your opinion about this? Tell me.
Some opinions are there. As you told, we believed on Allah, no any doubt. And you told that I'm diverting mind. So I want to say you, what is the biggest benefit of lockdown? According to the Quran says, لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْجِعُونَ. When the fitna will be on the global, fitna comes to those people who are running away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that they should come back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Due to lockdown, due to coronavirus, many people were seized by tremble of coronavirus. They feared more, that's why they repented. While our scholars at Juma and by other programs, by Islahi Maashara, by other programs, they used to inform them, they used to make them understand, but they did not repent. They did not listen them carefully, but due to lockdown, due to coronavirus, they repented. As you told about Tablighi Jama, I want to say you, we are believers. Those who are saying those who are blaming on Tablighi Jama, I want to say you why it happened. Tablighi Jama was blamed by social media. I want to say you why social media is blaming on Tablighi Jama. After freedom of India, when we got the freedom from British, on that time we have to work only, I mean to say scholars, Islamic scholars, we have to work only in madaris. We fixed our frontiers of studying, learning, teaching. Without only, we have to work in our madaris. And those who are out of madaris, I mean to say professors, lecturers, doctors, engineers, they thought we have to work in our frontiers, in their universities, colleges, schools. Like this, we fixed our frontiers of learning, teaching, studying, and they fixed their frontiers. And we left the field of social media, the field of science, the field of political. We left enemies of Islam, the Jews, they became owner of social media. They became political members. So nowadays, they are spreading the rumor about Islam. So my dear friends, we left there this field. That's why they are spreading rumor about us. And they did not spread rumor in lockdown also. Before lockdown, they were also spreading rumor about Islam, that they used to say Islamic schools are dwellings of terrorists. It is our mistake. We should think our life. We should think about our frontiers. We should think the field of social media, the field of political, the field of science, every field for us. If we think like this, inshallah, the media will not spread rumor about us. What you say?
We are agree with you. Only in this point, we should do these things.